if it isn't the baby daddy.
Don't bother shutting it. You are not stopping.
You sure about that?
Oh, get lost. I did what you asked. James wants not to do with Marnie.
And now I need you to make sure that Romeo doesn't want anything to do with him.
Price went up. You want my help splitting up James and Romeo?
It's gonna cost you a lot more than that.
Scott! Scott! Let me see Scott, have you?
You haven't seen Lily anywhere, have you?
Thankfully enough. Once this week was more than enough.
Hey, that's my wife you're talking about.
My commiserations.
Romeo was right. His dad is a bigger jerk than mine.
Wait. Romeo spoke to you about me?
Yeah, and he still hates your guts.
Well, what can I do to change that?
Oh, you're asking me to help you?
It would appear so.
What's the magic word?
Please.
So what do you want to know?
What's the best thing your dad ever did for you?
Well, the only memories I have of my dad is sitting in a prison waiting room, or when he turned up drunk to my birthday, all that time he made me and Hunter go up to school with him.
Well, whilst that is a charming portrait of broken Britain, I think I'll deal with this myself.
Wait. He did get me these cool pair of trainers once. That was ace. Well, until the kiddie stole them off to him.
Good chat.
Someone left this for you.
Why aren't you in school?
Told you I'm ill.
No, you're hungover.
Mum doesn't care that I took the day off.
Mum doesn't care what you do, as long as it doesn't affect her. I don't want anything from you! Ever!
You could have just taken them to the charity shop.
My mum might not have been the best, but at least she was there for me.
I know.
So why'd you buy him then? To alleviate some sort of middle-class guilt? To prove how successful you are? Because I don't need your money.
Enough with the teenage angst. I'll get rid of them.
You don't get it.
No, I don't. I don't get any of this. I don't blame you for being disappointed. All signs point to me being a lousy father.
You said it.
But I might not be. So why don't you give me a chance?
Can I get you a drink?
Coffee, red wine, champagne. I might need to revise that selection.
Has she got a better book collection? James Joyce. He's my favourite.
Yeah, mine too. That's actually a first edition.
So what's changed? You're pretty clear about wanting me to disappear before.
I don't do very well with surprises. I have a strained relationship with my father. He's a vile, manipulative bully.
My heart bleeds.
But he did teach me that the best way to protect oneself is to stop caring about anyone.
And you do it so well.
You didn't deserve the things I said to you. I'm sorry. I don't know if I can be a dad. I'm certainly not going to spend my Saturday mornings hollering from the side of a football pitch.
Do I look like I've ever kicked a football?
Why don't we go to the pub? We can find a drink that's more to your taste. Start to get to know each other.
All right, as long as you're buying.
Take it.
Do you know how long it'll take you to earn that?
I promised Juliet a new start. No more drugs.
No more lies. I said we'd be a regular family, and for once, I'm gonna come through on it. So whatever you are offering, I'm not for sale.
Ooh. I might just have what you're looking for.
Well, it's nice. Getting to know each other. If you have any questions. What kind of music do you like?
Are you really gonna do this?
Okay.
Smiths, Joy Division.
Well, I tend to stick to the classics.
Oh, like Dylan?
More Vivaldi and Wagner.
Right, and do you listen to them in your smoker's jacket, sipping champagne?
Well, I am partial to a bit of Thai silk. Do you have
a girlfriend? Do you have a girlfriend?
Or a boyfriend?
No, I'm not.
No, of course not. School?
I quit. Well, I never really started. I had other stuff to do. And plus, I knew more than most teachers anyway, so...
You should see some of the half-wits they have teaching in the place around here.
They probably think them trainers are cool too.
The assistant did say they were the height of fashion, so...
I'm sure they are, for middle-aged gay guys.
Well, maybe suede is a bit impractical.
They might do exchanges. I could come with you, get the right size.
Yeah, maybe. Same again?
Yeah.
Romeo, isn't
he? Who's asking?
Only your granddad. You and James really seem to be getting on. And I'm so pleased he's finally decided to accept you.
Maybe if you'd bothered to tell him I existed.
Is that what he told you? A top solicitor trained to uncover people's darkest secrets, and he claims he never knew he had a kid. I'm sorry, son. But your dad's known about you.